Happy Friday, everybody. It's Barb Cape, president of SEIU West. I hope you're doing well. So today is a really big day because we are launching the SEIU West Purple Votes website. And you can go to purplevotes.ca to see all of the content that we are going to be sending out over the course of the election period. If you might be living under a rock or in a cave, a provincial election has been called in Saskatchewan for October 26th. And I cannot encourage you enough to get out and vote. It doesn't matter if you work in the community-based organization sector, the education sector, towns and municipalities, certainly within the healthcare sector. Every single member of this union needs to get out and exercise their vote. It is hugely important. And this year they've made it even easier because you can apply for a mail-in ballot by going to elections.sk.ca and apply for a mail-in ballot. And the deadline is October 15th. And so you're going to find a number of videos on that website that talk about the issues that are hugely important to our members. You're going to see how to vote by mail and some questions that you may want to use to ask the candidates who come to your door. But I think, one thing that we always need to remember is that we may disagree fundamentally on the issues. We may have disagreements on social media, but we need to take the high road. And we need to learn that we need to have those disagreements in a respectful way. That kind of civil discourse is hugely important, but social media does not give us license to lose it on people who don't agree with us. So I just, as we get further and further into this election period, I want to remind folks that we need to be respectful and disagree with the issue, not disagree with the person. But people need to remember that voting is your civic duty. It is your responsibility. And if you don't vote, you can't complain. You need to get out there. You need to either vote by mail or vote in person, but you must get out there and vote because this is how we tell elected politicians what we want them to do. So don't forget, October 26th is the provincial election. Go to purplevotes.ca each day, every day, and make sure you're keeping on top of the issues that our members have identified for us. Take care, everybody. Stay safe. The numbers continue to rise, but we all know that we're going to wear a mask. We're going to stay distant from each other. We're going to wash our hands until they crack, and we will bend this curve. Take care.